and we just had a very powerful hurricane hit our state, causing massive amounts of damage from 155-mile-per-hour winds, a huge storm surge, and over 2 feet of rain falling in some areas. Some communities were essentially erased by the storm. I was blessed as the area which I live in missed the storm completely, and I am very, very grateful for that. One of the weirdest things that happens just after a hurricane is that you always get beautiful weather. With this storm, the average temperature after the storm is around 10 degrees cooler, and the sun is shining. While walking on the beach this morning, it came to me that a hurricane is a metaphor for any big scary challenge that you experience in your life. In the moment, all you can see is massive damage, and the fear you feel is almost overwhelming. This is when we all need to turn to spirit and pray for things to get better. Before you know it, spirit responds, and your challenge is behind you, and the gratitude you feel is like the sun shining after the hurricane. I hope the sun is shining on your life and always is.